Adding images to an estimate can provide important details. Let's take a quick look at how that's done in Xactimate Mobile. First, from the menu, I'll tap on Photos. Then, I'll tap on the camera icon at the bottom of the page. This will give me two options for adding media, camera and photo library. I will then select Photo Library to add the images that were previously stored on my mobile device. If you haven't taken photos in the app before, then a message will appear, requesting permission to access your photos. Tap OK. Once you've given access to your photos, select the images that you'll use for the current estimate by tapping the check mark icon. After you've selected the images, they will automatically appear in the All Photos album. As another option, I could have also tapped on the camera icon to take a picture inside the app. After the image has been captured, tap Done. That's how to add images in Xactimate Mobile. Did you like this video and want to learn more? We offer a variety of training options. Just click the link in the description to find out more.